8 p.m. Flash flood watch, that's for most of southeast Georgia and the low country. Additional 2 to 4 inches or more of rain from this evening all the way through 6 p.m. on Wednesday. So we are not done with the rain yet. And for this evening, more thunderstorms. They will be scattered across the area. Not everyone sees those pockets of torrential rain, but if you get caught under a thunderstorm, a very fast 1 inch of rain or more is possible. Here's future cast by 9 p.m. this evening. Still looking at some scattered showers and thunderstorms. Could hear some rumbles of thunder tonight. Rain hitting the windows from time to time. Not everyone has a thunderstorm overnight, but they will be widely scattered here across our local area. Do you notice how there's some of those yellow, orange, red colors showing up? Those are those locally heavy downpours. They can really bring those deeper puddles to your area. Watch out for some localized street flooding. Even as we go through Wednesday afternoon, more pockets of heavy rain are possible across the area, and that flash flood watch will go until 6 p.m. Our comfort cast, once we get this front to move through the area, we have gorgeous weather for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We don't often get to say it's pleasant around southeast Georgia in the low country in June, but we are looking at a drier air mass. And for Father's Day this coming weekend, seasonal with highs right around 90 degrees. Here's the area's certified most accurate forecast with that flash flood watch in effect. Another impact weather day on Wednesday. Do watch out for some ponding on roadways, localized street flooding in the heavier downpours. Friday, awesome, suntastic, 86 degrees, low humidity. Weekend looking good too. The rain hopefully will hold off until the early part of next week, and you can track our forecast day or night on the free WJCL 22 News app. Give it a try.